An antibonding molecular orbital is any orbital that when filled has a positive interaction energy. This means that it wants to repel the atom apart. If you have more antibonding orbitals than bonding orbitals, your molecule actually isn't stable. It just flies apart by itself. But typically this doesn't happen.